going to bring Mark Schatz and Allison Krauss up here to do a duet for you in the old-timey style for a tune written by Mark. Summers ago, while sitting in my apartment on a hot, hot, steamy summer night and playing the banjo, and I saw, yeah, that's how the story goes, and saw a cricket hop across the floor. You know, of course, I should have caught the cricket and threw him out because he kept me up the rest of the night, but I was kind of involved in what I was doing and started playing a tune, so I just called it Jump Cricket Jump.
The 70s sort of feeling. By the way, if you came in late, this is Allison Krauss on the fiddle. Yeah. Mark Schatz on the bass. Yeah. Tony Rice on the guitar. Yeah. Hey, on the plate. Jeremy Douglas on the drum roll. Yeah. And I'm John Duffy. Thank you.
first one's a beer.
Beer.
It's one from the Manzanita album, we hope.
Wish you were.
We tune like John Fahey here for like 2 minutes.
Take it easy over there. Wait a minute, I'm not with
Three.
of heat, right?
Yeah.
The darkest hour is just before dawn.
verses.
Yeah, we'll have Tony sing one now, and I'd love to hear him do this one. He recorded this with J.D. Crow and Larry Rice and Bobby Hicks.
Who?
I couldn't meet anybody, just some guys he met.
Just some idiots you never heard of.
Bob Dylan tune, Fare Thee Well.
Oh, fare thee well, my darling true, not even the first hour of the morn. My bound low for the Bay of Mexico, or maybe the coast of California. So fare thee well, my arms true love, we'll meet another place, another time.
Thank you.
settle down. I'm going to turn this car around. We'll all go home.
I remember you from the last time.
We got the blues and we got them bad. A tune Alan Mundy and I recorded quite a few years ago, Poor Richard's Blues.
Thank you.
Sam Bliss to sing Mommy Timbrooks.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, I had no idea.
What you drinking there, Jethro?
Don't race this horse for 3 days.
Thank you. now. This is another tune off of it. Like I said, the Drive album featuring all us boys on the record. And, well, Allison does know the tune. By the way, I know some of you probably thought Stuart Duncan had a sex change since our last time here. He has, but this is Allison Krauss. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much. Here's Baylor to play Slipstream.
Thank you.
Well, he's feeling good. Bela's feeling ready, and he's ready to pick one now. This is another tune off of the, like I said, the Drive album, featuring all us boys on the record, and, well, some of us. Allison does know the tune. By the way, I know some of you probably thought Stuart Duncan had a sex change since our last time here. He has, but this is Allison Krauss. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much. Here's Bela to play Slipstream.
Oh, been gone so long. One and two, a hug. Oh, did I miss that?
I think so, my nose.
One, two, a hug.
Drink 45.
Thank you. Thank you. By the way, if you have any requests, just hold on. We've got a whole set made out already.
Well, we got a bass player. All right, here we go.
Wait a minute.
Here's a tune by Bela. This is off of the Drive album as well. Jerry's going to be playing a real pretty melody on it. The Lights at Home.
Thank you.
This is a James Taylor song. If anybody does this song justice, Tony does. This is called Me and My Guitar. We want to thank you very much for listening to us tonight. We all appreciate it. Thank you.
Good Lord.
Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain, or just people.